Second Corinthians, Galatians, and Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, First and Second Thessalonians. Now it's First Timothy, then it's Second Timothy, Titus and Philemon, and Hebrews, James. Now it's First Peter, and then it's Second Peter, First John, Second John, Third John, Jude. Galatians and Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, First and Second Thessalonians. Now it's First Timothy, then it's Second Timothy, Titus and Philemon, Hebrews, James. Now it's First Peter, and then it's Second Peter, First John, Second John, Third John, Jude.
Wonderful books of the Bible. Yeah, you know the books of the Bible, the wonderful books.
It's a letter from God that sets everyone free again.